Tonight, a local woman is proving that a little idea can make a big difference.
Yeah, an Army wife in the area is reaching out to troops and their families around the world. As 4029's Tess Monty explains now, hundreds of blank Valentine's Day cards are sending some very special messages.
Each of these cards holds a symbol of creativity and care. They've been sent from all over by complete strangers, all because one local woman was inspired to start a very special program called Operation Valentine.
Running the roads every day outside the wire, doing convoy security.
Delaney Gates is talking about the time her husband spent working overseas as a military policeman.
He had a very dangerous job.
Tonight, he's on American soil, but it was his time away that helped inspire Delaney to start the Operation Valentine program.
I've been there, so I know how it feels to wait by the mailbox for a letter or for an email.
It was at the first of the year that Delaney came up with the idea to send blank Valentines to servicemen and women overseas.
So they have something to send home to their families on Valentine's Day.
So she took to her Twitter account and her blog.
The timeline was right to do something for Valentine's Day.
And the response was immediate.
It has been picked up by crafty people and creative people and bloggers all over the country and even some in Canada.
In less than 2 weeks, Delaney rounded up more than 700 cards from people in groups nationwide.
We're sharing our love by helping the soldiers share their love.
And even getting a little something for herself in return.
When I think about the smile that it will bring to their faces and the warm feeling that the soldiers will have, that they're able to do that for their families. It's a good feeling.
So if you'd like to send in a Valentine, here's what you need to do. Design and create your own Valentine's Day or love theme card. Make sure you leave it blank and send in a blank envelope with it. Then all you gotta do is pop it in the mailbox. In Rogers, I'm Tess Monty, 4029 News.
And the deadline to get your Valentine to Delaney is this Friday, January 15th. Just mail them to Operation Valentine, P.O. Box 2290 in Rogers. Now, Delaney also asked that the cards not be bulky or heavily embellished. If you'd like to learn more, we've posted her blog to our website, 4029tv.com.